Hello, my name is Keith Willis, and I'm here to tell you about deserts. Did you know 1/5 of our planet is covered with deserts? But the desert is being misused. Deserts seem to be arid and empty, but they are really full of life. Mammals, reptiles, and birds, insects, and plants live in a very delicate balance. However, humans are upsetting the balance by turning the desert into places for livestock to graze. They put in water pipes and bring water to the desert. People are poisoning the air with off-road vehicles, gas, and oil, and tearing up the ground with their tires. This makes it difficult for plants to grow. This is making it even harder for the animals who live in the desert to survive. Humans need to respect the balance of nature, or nothing will survive on our planet. This is Keith Willis, Braddock Drive, Eyewitness News.